gods. I know this looks bad. Let me explain. I called it home. Now I know that was a mistake. I am, or was part of a coven serving the Hagravens that live here. So was she. I didn't want to, but she attacked to try and keep me from leaving. I can't be a part of this place anymore. The things we do here, evil, evil things. No more! We were supposed to find a sacrifice. Human sacrifice. I told her I couldn't do it, and she attacked. I've done horrible things living here, but never taken an innocent life. I couldn't just find some person for them to kill. The initiation. My mother is going to become one of those things. I can't be a part of that. Gods, I can't run away from this. I have to stop her. I'm going up there to stop her. This cycle must end. I don't know what brought you here, but I could use your help if you're willing. Good. Follow me. We have to fight our way up. I don't think anyone else here is about to have a change of heart. Blackraven up ahead. Pull the lever when you're ready and we'll take her.
My PC is possessed by ghosts, my friend.
I will have the key. You'll have to take it from here. I'll keep watch here. Unless you can pick the lock. outside this door. I have a plan. I'll present you as the sacrifice. Just play along. While Mother begins the ritual, I'll strike. Then together we can kill her. I've thought this through, and it's the only way. She's too far gone, too corrupted by the hags. At least in death, she can be free again. Enough. Let's go. Greetings, Mother. Subject for you. Payment has already been discussed, of course.
Splendid. Please take a seat on the chair behind me, would you? I'll just prepare the subject now.
I can't let you do this, Mother. You have to die now. Mother's staff. Think of it as payment. I want to leave everything from this cursed place behind. Goodbye. And thank you. Keep Mother's staff. Think of it as payment. I want to leave everything from this cursed place behind. Goodbye.
I'm still here.
And thank you.
I'm at your command. As you wish, my Thane. We going? I will be back at your house if you need me, Thane.
How do you feel? I think you might be sick. I suppose it would be better than sitting around thinking about all this. I could also do some good for a change. Sure, I'd go with you. Lead the way.
Long life to you, Thane. What do you need, my Thane?
What do you need, my Thane?
What are you doing that for? What do you need?
The Imperials think we need their laws. These damn bears are driving me crazy!
Nice to finally meet someone who can follow simple instructions. Here's your reward, as promised. Now if you'll excuse me, I have to get back to work. If you get a chance, kill a few more bears for me, will you?
I can't see you, Raider. I can't find you. Why are you hiding? Hiding? Hide, hide, hide. Don't make me sad. The mountain will eat.
Oh, Raider, Raider. You live among the clouds.
Raider was here, then gone. Went to gather plants and never came home.
Nope, nope.
Everyone looked and no one could find her. Wilhelm said she'll be back. Told Harvey not to worry. Raider will come back. With father, I said goodbye. With mother, I said goodbye. Raider leaves and Narfi can't say goodbye.
Makes Narfi very, very sad. Narfi needs Raider to say goodbye.
Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart. If you see Raider, tell her. And Narfi misses her, and he'll come home soon. Very soon. Soon. Soon like the moon.
Pilgrimnar,
if I were you, I'd move right through our backward gate.
Keep an eye out for wolves if you're headed up the path to High Hrothgar.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter.
Ah, he's harmless. He's been in a state ever since his sister Raida disappeared over a year ago. He just keeps to himself in what's left of his folks' farmhouse across the river. I just said that to make the poor guy feel better. I'm pretty sure she's dead. Raida would gather ingredients from the small island in the river east of here. Then one day, she just vanished. I tried to look for her, but she never turned up. If you pass through again, stop by for a drink.
My cousin's out fighting dragons, and what do I get? Guard duty.
Good to see you. Finally, someone useful.
Now that our ghost has been up, I've seen some sort of a cave entrance over there. Folks call it Geierman's Hall, but I don't know why. Probably best if you avoid it for now. It didn't seem to do Rada any good. If you pass through again, stop by for a drink.
My favorite drinking buddy. Let's get some mead.
Rada! You saw Rada? Did you tell her Narfi cries? Did you tell her Narfi never said goodbye like mother and father? Oh no! No, no, no! Narfi never got to say goodbye! Now Narfi's all alone. At least Narfi has Rada's necklace. Reminds Narfi of his sister. Thank you for giving this to Narfi.
You look